here that coronavirus, COVID-19, continues and will continue to spread across the world and our country over the next few months. We've done what can be done to contain this disease, and this has brought us valuable time, but it's now a global pandemic, and the number of cases will rise sharply. Indeed, the true number of cases is higher, perhaps much higher, than the number of cases we have so far confirmed with tests. And I've got to be clear, we've all got to be clear, this is the worst public health crisis for a generation. Some people compare it to seasonal flu. Alas, that is not right. Owing to the lack of immunity, this disease is more dangerous, and it's going to spread further. And I must level with you, level with the British public. Many more families are going to lose loved ones before their time. But as we've said over the last few weeks, we have a clear plan that we are now working through. And we're now getting on to the next phase in that plan, because this is now not just an attempt to contain the disease as far as possible, but to delay its spread and thereby minimise the suffering. From tomorrow, if you have coronavirus symptoms, however mild, either a new continuous cough or a high temperature, then you should stay at home for at least 7 days to protect others and help slow the spread